Hello engineers, welcome to JAL Consult. Today I will be explaining a broad concept in electrical design, which is the electrical load estimate. Load estimate is a matter of calculating the amperage load and analysis of the characteristics of the fixtures utilized or to be utilized in a project. If of two stages or method, the primary or preliminary stage and the load scheduling stage. The first stage or method, which is the primary stage, involves determining the total load of any project by using the standard electric load for square meter or square footage. This is why this method is being called the square meter or the square footage method. This method can be performed based on the NEC specification or level of one's experience in the industry. The load scheduling method or stage involves every load ratings to be specified and computed accurately. Based on this, the estimation can be classified into six groups: the lighting loads, receptacles, low power loads, mechanical equipment loads, the conveyance system loads, and the future growth. Based on this scheduling, protective devices and cable sizes incorporated in a project can be easily determined. If this short video is useful to you, please give it a thumbs up, and you can check my channel for continuation of this video and more awesome videos.